So here we are at the rock. This is our favorite place on Kickapoo. Yeah. Waiting to catch that big one.
I might change. You know, I'm going to try a spinner real quick.
Location. The sun is beautiful right now. The wind is going. We're supposed to have a little storm coming through in a couple hours. Baby wanted to come fishing before it started raining. Get a drink. Refreshing. Damn. Thank you, buddy. Trying to make sure everything's in frame here. I had to makeshift something for my GoPro. Something got me. Did you lose your stuff right about there? No. Let me see if it's actually a snag. Or if it might be. Because I've had it come loose a few times. got to be. It's got to be. Oh, oh. Bam. Ooh, honey. That is a terrible area. You can still see my pole in the water. It's a death trap, but that's kind of a little warning right there. Don't throw your stuff over there. A remembrance. A cute man over here. Just fishing it up. Yeah, but there's something, either a tree or it's a bigger fish. Or turtle that's down there biting that. But always around this little rock area, I notice there's a bunch of fish. Let's try over here. Are you feeling the bites that I was telling you about? There's definitely... Yeah, there's like so many bass around this little area. It's crazy. Just flopping out the water from this... Well, y'all, today ain't the throwing day, apparently. Another snaggles. Or... Oh, shit. No, there's no. Nope. Sure ain't. Wow. No, but that was definitely a fishy. Nice. Right in here is definitely where they're...
You know what you gotta do is try your frog.
I lost the other one at the state park. Unfortunately. That was terrible. Huh? Yeah. Me too. I need the pliers. Oops. Probably time for a new barrel, so I'm also... But that's okay. That's okay. Roosters in the distance. He's a floater. He said, come after me. Oh, shit. Maybe not the best idea.